Hello and welcome to Login Science. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can change your ChatGPT account profile picture from just your initials to whichever picture you want. Let's get started. So for this, we will be using this website called Gravatar that lets users upload an online avatar and will associate the avatar with their email address. So just go to your browser and search for Gravatar. Click on the very first link that you get and go ahead and click on create your Gravatar. And now you have to enter your email address, choose a username, and then choose a password. So be careful when you enter your email address. You have to use the one that you have used to create your ChatGPT account. So do keep that in mind, and once you're done, just go ahead and click on create your account. Then they will send you a confirmation email. Go ahead and check that out. Then click on confirm your email, and now you have to log in. Do that using the username / email address and the password that we had just created. Once you are logged in, you will see the interface as shown on the screen. Just scroll and choose file below the added new emails and just pick a email that you want to use as a profile picture. You might have to crop your emails, just do that. And finally, choose this Gravatar is suitable for display on all websites with any audience type. And just go ahead and click on set rating. And that is all you need to do. So do keep that in mind that it will take a while to load on your ChatGPT account. So you might have to log in, log out, or wait for a certain time. And everyone, that's how you do it. This is how you can change your ChatGPT account profile picture. I hope the video was informative. Thank you for watching.